kicking back, chilling, relaxing, all cool. I got 16 minutes to get to class. I gotta get there quick. I gotta open this thing up. Oh, come on. Why am I hitting all the... Okay, so obviously today is gonna be the bad day for me. Turn green in 3, 2, 1. Green. Yeah! Okay.
Well, that just happened. I don't know what it is, but it just happened. Something had to have broke. Because look at this chain. That chain should not be like that, so let's scoot this thing back. Yep, there it is. My chain broke. Well, this turned out to be a great day, better than expected. Hey, I'm glad that I just didn't fall down on the bike and break it. Well, this is not only embarrassing, but this is not safe at all. But you know what? I'd rather crash going 14 miles an hour than going 74 miles an hour. Because at least if it locks up the wheel, I'll be a little bit safer. There's no way I can ride on this. I should have never rode on it with a broken rivet. But I'd say that I'm about 5 miles from home, and going 15 miles an hour, it's going to take me approximately 20 minutes to get home. But for reals, homies, that could have ended up a hell of a lot worse than it did. But I'm gonna go ahead and see if I can make sure I get a chain ordered very quick. I'm gonna have somebody else put it on, that way if they break the rivet, then it's not me. But I'm just glad, I'm glad that I'm not being scraped up off the road again. One of the life lessons that I constantly try to teach people is that there's no room for constant hate, arguing, bickering, fighting. That you need to literally love that person that you're with. Love them every single day as much as you can. Because something as simple as a chain breaking could have ended my life.